The Modest Mapping Challenge. I'm gonna start here with episode 2. It's in total 2, 4, 5 maps. This is a request by Jark or Yark. Already did the first episode, Caverns. It's been a good experience till now. And we're gonna start here with Ruined Tech Base, episode 2. I'm gonna play this in Ultraviolence. And this map is by Count 618. This is the mapper. So this project is logged by a lot of mappers. I don't know in total. But we're gonna start here with Count 651. This is the mapper. So this is map number 7, hole by count 651. We have 148 monsters, no secrets. Wait, I have to take off this. Okay, let's go. So I started this with pistol start, and Jesus Christ Almighty, we start with a lot of action here. So let's save this with map number 7. Playing this in Ultraviolence. Let's let fighting work a little. Rough start here, but it's manageable, I think. Do this step by step. Shut. Oh, here he is. One. I don't know if there's something in here. I don't think so. Since we have no secrets. 35%. Dark area. Let's grab a little bit of ammo. Not yet. We have dark places over there. Dark areas. This is more than welcome. Ourselves the map. Closing these boxes, guessing these boxes here are not empty, so until now we have 79 monsters. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's a pretty cool map, because I think the mapper gave all the good stuff for us to battle this. The rocket launcher before the super shotgun. So this one's one spot here. And we have this spot now. Rockets. Okay, dark area. I have bullets, I have shells. I have 5 rockets, so. Pretty nice indeed. stuff here for me. So did I miss any switch here? Not. Let's go again. Oh, now this is open. This is the exit. Still a few monsters to go, so what am I missing here? Let me check. What's the matter with that? So, how do I get there? Okay. This is the place to go. Kind of a secret. More goodies. I like goodies. And now we're done. 148 of 148. And yeah, pretty cool starting map we have here. Oh, my count 651. So this was the first map from Episode 2, and pretty cool map. Really excited with this. We're not starting smooth, we start already in battle there, so pretty cool map, very good progression. I loved the most that we have everything we need. We have ammo, we have health, we have challenge. Pretty cool. Let's go to the next map.